Clarence Franklin played basketball at West Fannin from 1964 to 1968. Clarence earned 3 varsity letters and was a starter in his junior and senior seasons. He was named the team's most improved player on the 1966-67 team and as the most valuable player on the 67-68 team. He was elected as the team co-captain, along with Mike Ballou, of the 1967-68 team. He was named to the region's 7AA all-tournament teams as a junior and senior. He was named to the Chattanooga Times all-tri-state first team in 1967-68. He scored more than 800 points during his high school career, averaging 16 points per game as a junior and 15 points per game as a senior. Following his graduation from West Fannin, Clarence earned basketball scholarships to North Georgia Technical Junior College and then to Albany College. He started every game played by those two schools during his 3-year career and scored in double figures every year. Please welcome Clarence Franklin, his wife Carla, and his nieces, Haley and Hope.